Hey, what's up, YouTube? So y'all want me these quick fun size knotless or what have you? I'm going to go for the same amount of amount of parts that's over here. I'm gonna reach to get that up over here. Fingers crossed. Matter of fact, y'all, let me go on and part this off camera. Okay, y'all. So I do. Let me try to sit y'all up the right way. My look. Rigged up setting. So y'all, I did the back portion. Hopefully they all came out semi-similar. I don't care. Oh well, it's the back. But I got these four up here that I already parted off. So I'm gonna come on back to the camera to show y'all how I do my knotless. Basically, you seen one knotless, you seen them all. But I just like to braid mine a different way. Let me move this, put this clip right here. But yeah, y'all, my days have been very peaceful. I promise y'all, I needed it. I felt myself frustrated because I wasn't where I wanted to. Because I was lacking on the things that I said I wanted to do as far as my walk with Christ for this year, and I just felt like it, and I'm glad I had, I don't know if you would call it a conviction or what. Okay, y'all, so I'm just rubbing just enough edge booster. Y'all know I like the edge booster. See, I can't go in and put all that stuff on my hair. I ain't doing all that. But I will try to give it a polished look as much as possible. So I like to take my, okay. So y'all see I got this piece right here and this bottom one and then right there. Hold on, let me move this so y'all can see. Okay, come on, don't be difficult. Okay. Now I like to my hair to be like a Mickey Mouse, two ears and a face almost. And I bring this part up, and then I just get to braid. Probably do me two little loops. I'm grabbing some edges, move them. My daughter right here passing me the hair.
Is it still?
Okay.
They're gonna be cute.
Yeah, they're gonna be cute. And just start feeding in the hair. Let me see, Kaya. To whatever thickness size you want them. Let me see. And yeah, this is how I've been doing my braids, y'all. Pretty simple, pretty easy. Make this one a little bit more thicker because it's going to be my last piece. I don't want them too thick. I don't want them too thin. Oh, no. Please don't mess up. Please don't mess up. Okay, I think I feel it, y'all. Okay. Oh, that made a little knot. No, I'm fine. Okay, so now this is the time I will go in with not a lot. Y'all see that's not a lot of edge control at all. Just to give it a more maintenance end look on the ending of the braid as well. But I don't use a lot at all. I actually like it to look more of a natural look than being so polished. And see, look at all this white stuff right there. I'm going to have to probably put some oil on there. But y'all, I kid y'all not, these days have been so, so beautiful. My daughter, we were praying last night after we read our Bible, and I got done crying and praying out to God. And I mean, I know it was an ugly cry. You know, one of them boohoo cries. And I normally would say, y'all come on, let's pray together. But for some reason, yesterday, I think the kids initiated, like, let's just pray on our own. So I wanted to give them that opportunity, that chance. Don't want to feel like, you know, I want them to have a relationship with God on their own. I tell my kids all the time, it don't matter what I do for you, how much I do for you, how well I take care of you. Nothing is more important than me introducing you to God and you building that relationship with Him. I tell my children, I'm wrapped in flesh. I could let you down. I could hurt you. I could disappoint you. Not intentionally, but I'm wrapped in flesh. No one is perfect. No one. It's only one perfect one. And so I made sure that they had that time that they wanted. And when I was, I guess my daughter got done praying early. So she was out there in the hallway. And when I was done praying to her, somebody said, "Yoo-hoo." So I looked out, then I looked out through, it looked in my big mirror where I could see into the hallway. She said, "It was me." She said, "I heard your prayer." She said, and I think I asked her like, no, she was like, "You remember how you told me you used to hear your grandma praying when she would get you?" I said, "Yeah." She said, "Well, I wanted to hear your prayer." She said, "I heard the prayer." And she told me, she say, "I wanted to know what your prayer is so I know when God answer it," like that. But this time has been, I can't make it up. I could only suggest and I could only put the emphasis on, whew, life without God is pointless. Life without God is pointless. I can't make it up. I cannot make this up, y'all. Okay, well, y'all see how I do this. Let me go off camera and do the rest because I don't want this video too long because I also want to show y'all how to style it in 5 different styles. So we're going to be done with this. When I come back, we're going to be styling, y'all. Okay, y'all, so our first style is a ponytail, just straight back ponytail. I think it's centered the right way. And 2 braids left out. Y'all, I maybe should have gripped my edges because, y'all, look at all this little fuzzy hair. But it's fine. I don't want to take no chance. My stuff just coming back in. It'll be all right. Maybe wrap it around there, y'all. Let me see. I'm going to leave my edges alone. Y'all know it fresh. I am not finna tamper with my edges. So, I like this style. This style one. Then we take them out the ponytail. We grab this one on the edge. Tie that up like that. Still keep, okay, hold on. For video sake, we're gonna have to wrap it. But after the video, y'all, I'm taking that right out. Leave it look right there, y'all. My little edges be so curly, but I did not want to grip nothing. So, ignore the edges. We still gonna leave these 2 hanging. Y'all saw me tie my front 2 end ones. So, they hang and we got that style. So, I think this one is cute too. Let me untie this one. I hope this one that I got in mind come out right. Because I really wanted to. Because I really want to wear it. Hold on, yeah. Ooh, that might be too much. Ah, this bracelet pinching my hair. Okay, we got us a little bun right there. Try to make sure I got equal parts. I can see me now. My little front one's gonna always be down, y'all. Now, if I was going out, I would secure them with a scrunchie or something. But for video sake, y'all get the drift. That's cute. spring, some. Oh, this really pretty. This cute. Y'all, I know my back might not be perfect. Don't do too much. I did my own hair. Just recreate the style. If you like it, if not, keep it moving. But yeah, we got that look. Oh, I'm missing one right here. Okay, let's twist this off. Then let's see. Is that even now, y'all? Even if it ain't. Oh, well. It's the style. Okay, y'all. Now I'm bringing them all up to a ponytail situation. Whose is this? This is one of my kids. It's too big. It's my what I need, though, huh, y'all? Oh, yeah, this might give me a pretty ponytail. Spread my little pieces open. Wrap that around there. You got to spread the pieces, y'all. That's what the... Y'all get it. We left two hanging up. Make sure all this go around. Okay. Up. I done left a whole braid before I turned around. Okay, y'all. So we got these like this. This is a cute one. Just to switch it up so they ain't hanging in the front all the time. Getting to the back. But you want to make sure you're fanning this part out. That's the centerpiece. That's the star of the show. Okay, y'all, now last but not least, I think this five. It might be four. If not, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm getting tired. But, so I done positioned them all over to one side. And I want to, like, pull the back parts to the side, too. So everything is hanging back there from the side as well. Might have to go in with a clip to secure it when I do wear it like that. But this is cute, everything to one side. Might even curl the tips once I wear it like that. But right now, it's okay. So, y'all, yes, Ms.Lina did need this time away from YouTube, away from work. I needed it. I've enjoyed it. I'm about to get ready to read my Bible with my kids again. And we're going to say our grace, get ready to call it a night because they do have school in the morning. But again, remember, y'all, the world what? That's right. Needs your positivity. Make somebody smile. And even if your day not going good, don't be a buzzkill. That's good. So, let me tell y'all this real quick. So, I was just finishing up getting out the shower. My daughter kept saying, my birthday Saturday. Okay, I ain't even finna pay that little edge, no mind. And I'm like, yeah, I know. And she was like, I forget what she said. And but her behavior has been, so I had already canceled her birthday. I'm being real, for real. But she said, I told her, I said, you know, you're not, anything I do is just showing mercy. She was like, yeah. She was like, the Bible spoke on that, remember? She was like, mercy is shown to the ones who gives mercy. She can't read the Bible tonight. No, I'm just playing. But just hearing her say that, I know this was needed. This was needed for my children. This was needed for me. And I've just been enjoying basking in the presence of God. My home, my atmosphere is not so, it's just amazing. And I'm enjoying it. And we needed this. Yeah, if y'all got kids, do it with y'all kids. They're going to thank y'all. Them babies, they might not understand it. They'll thank you. Go get a children's Bible. But all right, I love y'all. Y'all be blessed. I can't wait till y'all get these videos. Deuces, y'all.